गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडेज आई विल स्टार्ट द एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 5. टाइटल: टू फाइंड आउट द सुटेबिलिटी ऑफ सोडियम क्लोराइड फॉर प्रिपरेशन ऑफ ट्रांसफ्यूजन फ्लूइड बाय यूजिंग फ्लेम फोटोमीटर. देन प्योर कंसेप्ट सोडियम क्लोराइड एंड इट्स इम्प्यूरिटी. न्यू कंसेप्ट प्रपोजिशन फ्लेम फोटोमीटर. देन फ्लेम फोटोमीटर. जनरल कंसेप्ट ऑफ स्ट्रक्चर स्प्रे ऑफ प्रिस्क्राइब्ड सोल्यूशन. देन फ्लेम फोटोमीटर एंड कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ अल्कली मेटल आयन. देन फ्लेम फोटोमीटर मीन्स वॉट? द इमिशन ऑफ लाइट ऑफ इट्स ओन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स वेवलेंथ बाय अल्कली एंड अल्कलाइन अर्थ मेटल वियर पासड थ्रू द फ्लेम एंड द कोरिलेशन ऑफ इट्स इमिशन इंटेंसिटी विद द कॉन्सेंट्रेशन ऑफ इलेमेंट इज फ्लेम फोटोमेट्री और फ्लेम इमिशन स्पेक्ट्रोस्कोपी. दीज प्रोसेस इज वेरी टाइम कंज्यूमिंग. देन प्रिंसिपल ऑफ फ्लेम फोटोमीटर. वी लुक इन टू द प्रिंसिपल व्हेन द सोल्यूशन टू बी एनालाइज स्प्रेड इट ओवर द फ्लेम. द सॉल्वेंट फर्स्ट इवेपरेट्स गिविंग बिहाइंड द सॉलिड रेसिड्यू एंड ड्यू टू द हाई टेम्परेचर द फ्लेम द सॉलिड वेपराइजेस टू गैसियस फॉर्म विच देन एटोमाइजेस टू फॉर्म इट्स एटम. ड्यू टू द हाई टेम्परेचर ऑफ फ्लेम दीज एलिमेंट्स दैट इज द मेटल एटम इज थर्मली एक्साइटेड द नेक्स्ट हायर स्टेट. हियर शुड बी वेरी केयरफुल. इट इज नॉट गेटिंग एक्साइटेड बाय एब्सॉर्बिंग लाइट. इट इज गेटिंग द एक्साइटेड बाय एब्सॉर्बिंग हीट एंड दिस एक्साइटेड आइटम रिटर्न्स बैक टू द डाउन स्टेज बाय इमिटिंग इट्स ओन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स वेवलेंथ. वॉट डू यू मीन बाय दैट? ईच अल्कली एंड अल्कलाइन अर्थ मेटल हैव इट्स ओन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इन टू द वेवलेंथ ऑफ एग्जाम्पल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल सोडियम 589 नैनोमीटर एज लाइक लिथियम कैल्शियम एंड बेरियम. देन सॉल्वेंट गेट वेपराइज्ड लीविंग बिहाइंड द सॉलिड रेसिड्यू. देन द डिसोसिएट टू एटम टू द ग्राउंड स्टेट बाय इमिटिंग लाइट ऑफ इट्स ओन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स वेवलेंथ. दिस इज द प्रिंसिपल इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. Then components. There are 4 basic components to a flame photometer: a flame nebulizer and mixing chamber, color filters, and a photo detector. Then next, learning objective intellectual skill: to understand the concept of flame photometer, to interpret the result, motor skill, ability to set the instrument for zero and full scale deflection. Then ability to note the correct reading, deflection, apparatus, glassware, flame photometer, volumetric flask 100 ml, then pipette, beaker and measuring cylinder. Then chemical: sodium chloride, potassium chloride and purified water. Then here are the diagram of flame photometer. Working and principle is discussed in this practical. Now see the stepwise procedure. Flame photometry is also called as the flame emission spectroscopy. If a solution containing a metallic salt is aspirated into a flame, a vapor which contains atom of metal may be formed. Then some of these gaseous metal atom may be raised to energy level which is sufficiently high to permit the emission of radiation characteristics of that metal. Then sodium chloride intended for use in the manufacturing of injectable preparation should comply limit test for potassium as an additional requirement. The maximum limit for potassium given by IP96 is 0.1%, determined by flame photometry using 1% weight by volume solution of sodium and measuring at the 168 nanometer. Flame photometry is based on the measurement of intensity of spectral lines emitted by elements like potassium, sodium, calcium and lithium. Then the sample containing these elements is dissolved in the distilled water and subjected to excitation in the flame of appropriate temperature and composition. Then preparation of standard potassium solution. Dissolve 1,440 gram of potassium chloride previously dried to constant weight at 130 degree Celsius in sufficient fresh distilled water to produce the 1000 ml. This solution contains the 600 microgram of potassium in 1 ml. Then this stock standard solution. Preparation of sample solution. Dissolve 1 gram of sodium chloride in freshly distilled water to produce the 100 ml. Then dilution table. These are the dilution table. First is solution number, then amount of the stock solution in ml, dilution with distilled water to make it in ml, then microgram in 1 ml. Amount of stock solution is 50 ml, B is the 30 ml, C is the 45 ml and D is 60 ml and last one is E is 75 ml. Then these are diluted with 100 ml of distilled water to make it. Then microgram in ml. Then set the flame of flame potometer by adjusting the entry of air and gas. Then allow flame to stabilize for about the 5 minutes. Then keep all the solution ready, sample solution and working standard solution, for use of gas use of as per IP procedure. Then switch the instrument on. Open the lid of filter chamber. Insert appropriate filter for the test through the opening and close the lid. Then spray distilled water into a flame and adjust the galvanometer reading to zero. Then spray the most concentrated working standard solution into a flame and adjust the sensitivity so that field scale detection of the galvanometer is recorded. Then again spray distilled water into a flame for washing, and when galvanometer reading is constant, readjust it to zero. Then now spray each working standard solution into a flame 3 times and record the steady galvanometer reading. Wash the apparatus thoroughly with a distilled water after each spraying. Spray sample solution into the flame for 3 times and record galvanometer reading. Wash the apparatus with a distilled after each spraying. Then calculate mean of galvanometer reading and plot a graph of concentration against the galvanometer reading. Find out the concentration of potassium in the sample using graph. This concentration of potassium is in microgram per ml, so calculate for 100 ml. To confirm the concentration obtained from graph, repeat the operation with a standard solution of same concentration as that of solution being examined. And here are the observation of table. Solution concentration in microgram, galvanometer reading, first spray, second spray and third spray, then mean of galvanometer reading. A solution A, B, C, D and E, and last is sample concentration 90, 180 to 70, 360 and 450, and last is unknown. Then here are the calculation, graph concentration versus galvanometer reading. Draw the graph of mean galvanometer reading on y-axis versus the concentration in microgram on x-axis. Find out from the graph the value of concentration of potassium in sample solution for absolute mean reading. Then GS is the galvanometer reading of sample and CS is the concentration of sample. And here are the straight graph. Then result. In result, the concentration of potassium in sample solution is less or more than 0.1%. Hence, the sample of sodium chloride is complies or does not complies as per IP 1996. Here, these are all over about the experiment number 5. Thank you. I will provide the principal, then working and instrumentation of lamp photometer on the Google Classroom. I will provide the link of this flame photometer, how to use the flame photometer. Thank you.